Hello, today we will talk about graphs that can be generated by multiplications tables and the movement of planets in the solar system. On internet, there are a number of blog and videos which show graphics that can be obtained from the tables. The principle is, you draw a circle. Then on this circle, you draw points. We will consider endpoints that can score from 0 to n-1. The principle is that we connect each point by its multiple modulo the number of points. If I take the table of 2 for 100 points, then, we have the following correspondences. 1 is connected to the 2. 2 with 4. Then, 3 with 6, and so on. 49 is connected to the 98. 50, as we begin to 0, we don't connect to the 100, but to 0. The 51 it is connected to 2, because the rest of the division of 102 by 100 is 2. You can see the graphic that we obtained. I'll take some examples of bases that can be found on the internet. Take the table 1. For 10 points, that's what you get. Now for 12, 13, and so on. For the table 1, we can observe regular polygons. Let the table of 2. For 1 point, 2, 3, and so on. There appears a kind of heart. Mathematically, this is called a cardioid. Let's go to the table of 3. For 1 point, 2, 3, and so on. Now there are two loops that appear. Watch what happens to the table 4. Three loops appear. Now look for the higher tables. A conjecture appears. The multiplier least 1 corresponds to the number of loops is formed. So far we have looked at the tables around the numbers. But look what happens when we consider the non-integer number table. For example, the table 1.5, and so on. Look at the table 1.88 and 1.62. We will return to it in a few moments. One could view this type of graphic in another way. Indeed, consider two points which run on a different circle, and are connecting the dots. These two points have different speed. Finally, by approximating the orbits of the planets in these circles, even if their orbits are ellipses with a very low eccentricity, we can model the movement of planets in the solar system, giving movement speed corresponding to the period of rotation around the sun. Take for example the heliocentric movement in the repository, the Sun in the center, the orbit of the Earth and Mars. The Earth takes 365.25 days to circle the Sun. March puts 687 days. The rounded report period is 1.88. Now look what happens. We see not only show the graph in table 1.88. It is also a few changes appear the March trajectory in the terrestrial reference frame. Now look what happens, if we consider the orbit of the Earth, and Venus. Venus puts 225 days to rotate around the Sun. The report periods is 1.62. What happens to you between Mars and Venus? The report periods is almost 3. The graph obtained substantially similar to that of the table 3. Despite the large number of neglected factor to simplify modeling, like multiplication tables, the movement of planets hidden through his dance in space, a certain artistic side. Here. I hope you liked this video.